wanted to take these 15, 16, 17 tunes and maybe not necessarily update them, but add our own influences to them, add some more modern things that we're accustomed to playing, and so kind of grow these different pieces that we've decided to play and put those in perpetual motion and see what happens if we play them for 2013.
La même chose que ce que les musiciens de jazz des années 50 ajoutaient à Gershwin ou ajoutaient à la musique de Broadway de l'époque, c'est-à-dire les influences de nos musiques à nous, de nos envies à nous, les sons de nos instruments, les sons contemporains. Imagine he was feeling people walking around him, and when you hear him do dun 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 dun, it's just like it's really walking music. It's always going forward and it's always in motion.
Timeless music. It's very contemporary on one hand, even for today. You can really relate to it from today, and the rhythmical aspect of it is very contemporary, but it also has these older European forms and things into it.